please give a warm welcome to Kayla Bailey and Payne's Run.
He was around. He was riding high, thought he was getting by, till that dean boy laid him in the ground. Buried him in Red County clay, it's where he lay till the judgment day. All the deeds he done dirty way. Day's score was settled as he laid in the Red County clay. October, frost was lying heavy on the ground. Screamed, "My name's Herschel Dean, this is the last day you'll be seen." Then he shot Sturgill Johnson to the ground. Buried him in Red County clay, that's where he'll lay till the judgment day. All the deeds he done dirty way. Red County clay. Stone. I was there when Brother Joe was tested on and on. I was on the yard window, water washed the earth. I was in the upper room, they got the new bird. Were you there when the power of the Holy Ghost came down? Did you stagger through the streets? Did you shout all over town? Did you see the fire turn? Oh, did you speak in tongues too? Oh, what did you do when that power fell on you? Apostle Paul, baptizing in Jesus' name. I was on the cross with Jesus when they nailed him to the tree. And I was there when he rose and claimed the victory. Were you there when the power of the Holy Ghost came down? Did you stagger through the streets? Did you shout all over town? Did you see the fire turn? Oh, did you speak in tongues new? Oh, what did you do when that power fell on you? Oh, folks. We appreciate that so much. Thank you all for being here. How's the Wayne Theater treating you tonight? So far, so good. They're treating us well. They done fed us, wined us, dined us. I guess we got to earn our keep now. We appreciate you folks being here. We want to thank the sound guys, Scott and all those guys for setting us up. We sounded good out there, we hope. And thank everybody for having us here at the Wayne. We're sported by Classic Tuxedo. Have to give them a mention from Harrisonburg. If you're going to the prom or you kick the bucket, go see them. They'll make you look real good. You might want to sign a waiver if you kick the bucket, though. I don't think they're getting that one back. We, Caleb Bailey and Payne's Run, we're going to introduce the group to you here tonight. On that hot fiddle number there, he's a proud owner, part owner of Valley Roofing. If you got leaks, don't talk to us right now. We'll catch you after the show.
We'll get you after the show.
But y'all make him welcome. He saws on that fiddle, and he's just as fit as it. Y'all make him welcome from Bridgewater, Virginia, via Grottos, Mr. Joseph Showalter. Thank you. Thank you. And the man playing second fiddle, no pun intended, back here in the back, he's also as fit as his fiddle. Yeah. Some of y'all get that one tomorrow. He's one of my best friends. We've been brothers in music for years now and in crime and everything else, but we don't tell. Tight lips sink ships, or loose lips. Tight lips keep them afloat. Y'all make him welcome from Grottos, Virginia. Heck of a bass player. We're proud to have him, Mr. Brandon Kyle. The next guy's highly educated. You don't believe so? Just ask him. Kyle, what's your degree in?
Okay.
Non-English.
Nope, definitely not. Recording and audio arts.
Recording and audio arts. The man has got more degrees than a thermometer. Y'all make him welcome, Mr. Kyle Winbeck from Reston, Virginia. Last but not least on the hotline up here on the front. See, we the four parts to sing harmony up here on the front. We got jackets. I told Brandon when he learns to sing a part, he can get a coat.
Got to earn your keep around here.
Over here from Clifton Forge, Virginia. He's got his hair slicked back. Y'all make him welcome. He's a wheeler and dealer, five-string extraordinaire. We're going to feature him on some bass vocals a little bit. He's going to put the in your papa mow mow. Y'all make him welcome, Mr. Rob Slusher on the five-string.
Man in the middle, playing the flat top box, holding it all together. He writes a lot of content for us. He's a family man. He just makes it happen with the band, gets us together, and we really appreciate him.
And I deserve a raise.
we'll work that out. Make welcome Mr. Caleb Bailey.
Thank you, folks. We're going to get a little sentimental on you here. This is one. Got my two grandmas in the house tonight. Where they at? Love you guys. Grandma up front here, she's got a birthday tomorrow, so this is a birthday show. And I wrote this song here about my granddad. We knew he was passing away. They had told him he didn't have long to go. And we had about a year to say goodbye to him. And I was staying with my grandma for a little bit there. And I was sitting back there thinking about it. How do you say goodbye to somebody when you have that long? You know, a lot of times when people pass away, it's just a short car wreck or heart attack, and you don't have that time. But when you have the time to say goodbye, how do you say goodbye? So that's the title of this song. We hope you guys like it. Looks just like her mama, but she acts a lot like me. That old bus comes down the road the first time. I don't know how to say goodbye. How do you say? Say goodbye. How do you tell your baby girl, go spread your wings? Paul fought in Vietnam, came home to fight the bills. Helped Grandma raise a family, and they lived amongst the hills. The doctor told him just 2 days, got a month till he dies. And I don't know how to say okay to die. I don't know how to say goodbye. When you make your way across the river, please send me a sign. No, I'm not good at it anyway. Heaven, we don't have to say goodbye.
Thank you, folks. He's dead and gone, lying in the hills. No one knows for certain truth of his demise. When the cold wind cuts your soul, you know he's still alive. When the ghost of Eli Jones comes creeping round, hair on the back, your neck stands up, your feet freeze to the ground. See the lightning flash and the thunder roll, that is when you know standing next to the ghost, Eli Jones. See the lightning flash through the thunder roll, that is when you know you've been standing next to the ghost, Eli Jones. Here's for Duty Bradley. Prayer bells of heaven, oh, how sweetly they ring, bearing sing a message unto Jesus our King. When you are burdened down with trouble and care, ring on and on, for God will answer your prayer. But there's a prayer bill at the Lord's right hand. Give it a ring and he'll understand. Prayer bells of heaven, oh how sweetly they ring, bearing a message unto Jesus our King. When you are burdened down with trouble and care, ring old and old, for God will answer your prayer. Because the mortal king they would not own, Jesus delivered and the king then saw. Prayer bells of heaven be to man made long. Prayer bells of heaven, oh how sweetly they ring, bearing a message unto Jesus our King. When you are burdened down with trouble and care, ring old and old, for God will answer your prayer. But on the prayer bell they began to ring. All fell their stocks and they began to sing. Prayer bells of heaven, oh how sweetly they ring, bearing a message unto Jesus our King. When you are burdened down with trouble and care, ring old and old, for God will answer your prayer. Sweat became as blood, they say, bringing the prayer bell there in agony, bringing salvation that we might be free. Prayer bells of heaven, oh how sweetly they ring, bearing a message unto Jesus our King. When you are burdened down with trouble and care, ring on and on, for God will answer your prayer. Ring on and on, for God will answer your prayer.
We're going to switch gears a little bit here. Hopefully we don't grind them. Wanted to take this time to tell everybody about our upcoming shows. We do play on Song of the Mountains, which is in Marion, Virginia. So if you're by way of Bristol toward Marion, down that way, Southwest Virginia, we'll be on there December 4th at 7 o'clock or 7:30. Song of the Mountains will be aired on PBS. Watch our Facebook, and that's another thing I was meant to tell you about. If we we got a Facebook page, website, CalebBaileyMusic.com, Caleb Bailey and Payne's Run on Facebook. You guys check us out, so like and subscribe on our YouTube channel and get all the medias there. We're on Instagram. Old Rob's got us dialed up on the Instagram. I wasn't much of an Instagrammer. He said, man, you're missing out. So we're not missing out no more.
Well, we try to stay up to date, Caleb. You know that.
Listen, hang with this bass vocal over there.
Try to stay up to date.
Well, we're going to play one for you called By the Railroad Line. This is one my granddad John. He always liked trains, and I always think of him when I play this one. Hope you guys like it. Seldom seen tune.
Clickety sound of the southbound freight, high speed hum of the passenger train, comes part of the soul, the heart and the mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. Can't you hear the whistle at the crossing road? Tanks and the trucks and the tractors on the flat car load come apart in the soul, heart and mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. And the big round pennies that you lay on the rails and the wheels mash flat, and the glimpse of the faces of the ladies and the men in the engineers' hats, and the brakeman waves by the red caboose. He's part of the past, never quite turns loose. He's part of the soul, heart and mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. Can't you hear the whistle at the crossing the road? The tanks and the trucks and the tractors on the flat car load come a part of the soul, heart and mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. And the big round pennies that you lay on the rails and the wheels mash flat, and the glimpse of the faces of the ladies and the men in the engineers' hats, and the brakeman waves by the red caboose. He's part of the past, never quite turns loose. He's part of the soul, heart and mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. Of a boy who's raised by the railroad line.
Thank you. Rob, that reminds me. The other night I took my girl out, Christine. She's front row, front and center up here.
I see her.
Yeah, I took her out and I was going to wine and dine her.
Were you?
Yeah, got her steak dinner. Big spender.
Oh, man.
Step up from the fried bologna we've been eating.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Round steak's what I call that. Yeah, we went out and got a steak. I ordered a big one, porterhouse, nice. And then the little waiter come by, and he said, "And what would you like to drink?" So you know what I did? I wined her. I said, "I want the oldest bottle of wine you got in the house, Doc." He said, "Okay, I need to see your identification." So I said, "Are you kidding me?" I pulled my wallet out, and I threw my ID down. Perturbed, he said, you know, looked at me. He said, looking at it there, and I said, "Now I got a question for you. Why in the world would you need to see my identification? Do I look like I'm 21 years old? Am I that close?" He said, "No, sir. I was merely checking for the senior citizen discount." This one called Caroline the Teenage Queen. Started between Carolyn and me. I was satisfied at home.
home, but she longed to be free. Been searching for that something, and the pastures look so green through the eyes of Carolyn, Carolyn the teenage queen. Gossip came to me, Carolyn been running round. I didn't want to believe, but I knew it must be true. I couldn't bear to lose her, so I knew what I must do. Carolyn, I was thinking as I cleaned my gun, go out and have a good time, it's your last night of fun. 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, at a quarter till 2, I'm still burning the midnight oil, waiting up for you. Car pulled in the driveway, the man wore a badge and gun. Said, you got a wife named Carolyn, I think you'd better come. Been a wreck out on the highway, and she better find all the means. I stared her in the face so deathly white, she cheated me once again. Each night I think of Carolyn laying beneath the soil. Each night my mind grows weaker as I burn the midnight oil. My mind has thoughts of her backside my heart's never seen. I'm still in love with Carolyn, Carolyn the teenage tween. I'm still in love with Carolyn, Carolyn the teenage tween.
Thank you, folks. I also wanted to tell you, we got a couple upcoming shows. I told you about Song of the Mountains. Well, in January 7th, we'll be playing at the Liddy Mountain Lodge in Standardsville. That's not Standardsville, Standardsville. It's true. I didn't even notice that until I read the sign. I said, well, man, I've been saying this wrong all this time, and I'm a local. Yeah. They told me I couldn't read on that side of the mountain. That's where it was. But we'll be in Standardsville January 7th. It's a Friday night, so y'all come on out and see us there. We appreciate having you. Thank all you folks for spending your hard-earned money to come see us play. We truly appreciate each and every one of you in the stands, even the ones we can't see up at the top. Thank you folks so much. We're going to play one for you here called The Roving Gambler. Roving gambler, I gambled all around. Ever I meet deck cards, lay my money down. Lay my money down, lay my money down. Had been in Frisco many more weeks than three. I fell in love with a pretty little girl. She fell in love with me. Fell in love with me, fell in love with me. Man. Daughter, oh dear daughter, how can you treat me so and leave your dear old mother with the gambler go, with the gambler go, with the gambler go. Oh dear mother, you know I love you well, but the love I have for the gambling man, no human tongue to tell.
tell. Well, I left her in Frisco, I wound up in Maine. There I met a gambling man, got in a poker game. Got in a poker game, got in a poker game. Shot the gambler down, shot the gambler down, shot the gambler down. Now I'm down in the jailhouse, got number four in my name. Warden said when you slammed the door, you gambled your last game. Gambled your last game, gambled your last game.
Keep treating these guys like this, I ain't gonna be able to afford to keep them around. We do have some CDs for sale out in the vestibule there, if you can catch us. Kyle Winbeck has some for sale in his solo album, and I also have some of the Caleb Bailey Poplar and Pine. So if you haven't made yourself a copy of that, got a copy of that yet, we'd appreciate it if you get one, $20. I think Kyle's yours 20 as well. Oh, he undercut me. $15. Man, I went out there, I put 10 copies out, he put 21. I said, I can't be upstaged by the help. I had to throw 21 out. Now he's undercutting. Can't get good help these days.
Mine's 10.
What? 10? Always got a fiddler on the roof. It's one called Sitting on Top of the World. Now she's gone, I don't worry. Lord, I'm sitting on top of the world. Come from Dallas and El Paso, sitting back then, Lord, I need so. Now she's gone, I don't worry. Lord, I'm sitting on top of the world.
Just to make one more
you folks so much. We got a couple more we're going to play for you here, and then we're going to take a brief intermission. We appreciate you getting all your refreshments here. Go outside in the lobby and catch a drink or two. Be sure to tip everybody that's helping you out. We appreciate everybody at the Wayne having us tonight. Appreciate you supporting local business and local music. We definitely appreciate you being here. Give yourself a round of applause. You've been giving us one. Give yourself a pat on the back. We appreciate you. We're going to get Kyle kicked off on this one. If he had a pull cord, he'd start like a weed eater. This thing gets rolling, winding up. The more I talk about him, the faster he goes. So I'm going to quit winding my head.
Don't get
this is
too
one
mild.
Called Liza Jane. Still got strings on it, Kyle.
Burn it up.
We're going to change gears, do a gospel number for you to end the first set. Like I said, we'll be back in about 15. We'll take a little intermission here. Be sure to go out and get you some refreshments and enjoy yourself. They got a cold brew on the house? If not, a Pepsi. Oh, yeah, they said. Drink three will sound twice as good the next set. This is one, speaking of gospel numbers, you know. This is one called Eagles Were Made to Fly. I went to a Pentecostal tent revival down in North Carolina, and the pastor spoke on the eagle mounting up with wings like eagles and flying. And I really was intent on listening to the service, and I got back to my hotel room that night and picked up my guitar and just was inspired to write a verse and a chorus. And a couple of the guys come, wanted to go get slushies at the Sonic or something, you know, and that's, well, that kind of ended that. So how many people here working at Hershey Chocolate of Virginia? All right. The rest of them 7 days a week on the cup line. That's not really funny. It's true. But I was working part-time there through the summers through college. My dad works up there, and I wrote the rest of this song on the whatchamacallit line. I didn't forget which line I was on. That's the line I was on, whatchamacallit. I wrote the rest of the song, second verse. So this is one called Eagles Are Made to Fly. Hope you guys like it. Day an eagle was born on the high side of a mountain, spends the days of his youth flying around, catching high wind on storm cloud blowing in, not caring for where. Age, a film comes over
legs aren't quite as strong and his feathers aren't as long. And he can't fly as high in the sky. Doesn't even feel much like an eagle anymore. But his feet weren't made to walk. Wings are made to soar. He goes back to the rocks upon the mountain. Beats the film loose from his eyes. And he lets out a scream as he stretches forth his wings up toward the sky. Eagles are made to fly. One day a child is born on the rough side of a city. Spends the days of his youth running around, catching high times with other crazy guys, not caring for where he's bound. But soon the seasons change and the boy starts to age. Doesn't even like his own life. He used to read and pray, but can't find the time these days. Too busy with the things of life. Doesn't even feel much like a Christian anymore. Have been born here, he's not of this world. He goes back to the rock upon the mountain. Has the Lord opened up his eyes, and he lets out a scream as he stretches forth hands up toward the sky. Eagles are made to fly. One day it will all be over. We won't have to worry, you and I. Christ will return in a rapture. We will mount up with wings as eagles and fly. We'll think back to the rock upon the mountain. When the Lord opened up our eyes, side of a mountain.
Thank you, folks. We'll see you at the second set.